freed a man from the wreckage of a crash in Spring Garden. This happened just before 2:30 this morning. The driver crashed along Spring Garden Avenue. Police say his car took out a fence and then hit a pole. Once freed, he was taken to the hospital in critical condition.